Those recently announced delays for both X-Men: Dark Phoenix and New Mutants were pretty disheartening for fans of Mutant Heroes. And who among us isn't a fan of Mutant Heroes? There's something about heroes triumphing over adversity in a world that fears and hates them that resonates, especially right now. The good news is that the X-Men aren't the only mutants on the block. 20th Century Fox and the producers of Stranger Things are also prepping the release of The Darkest Minds, the story of another group of young mutants who form an X-Men-esque faction. Check out the trailer below. Advertisement. Continue reading below. Darkest Minds isn't technically affiliated with the X-Men. Rather, it's an adaptation of the Disney-published young adult book series by author Alexandra Bracken. The novel revolves around 16-year-old Ruby, who awoke on her 10th birthday to discover that she had developed superhuman abilities. She wasn't alone. Lots of other kids had suddenly got powers as well. Adults become so paranoid about a potential uprising from their children that they banish any gifted teens to concentration camps. But Ruby isn't about to be kept under the thumb of the established order. Copyright 20th Century Fox. Ruby is played in the film version by Amandla Stenberg, who you'll probably best remember as Rue in The Hunger Games. She's also starred in Sleepy Hollow and Beyoncé's long-form Lemonade film. Her castmates include This Is Us Mandy Moore as Resistance leader Kate, Game of Thrones and Star Wars Gwendolyn Christie as a bounty hunter out to capture Ruby, and newcomer Harris Dickinson as one of the gifted kids. The Darkest Minds arrives on August 10th in the UK and August 3rd in the US. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all set.